These five portraits represent the best of the best in the history of the Mizzou wrestling program, the national champions. But how does one of the best get even better? Well, by picking the brain of one of his fellow Olympians. It's like the biggest Mizzou wrestling fan there is set up a dream match. Two former national champions, two Olympians, squaring off in the Tiger-style training room. But it's not a dream.
He is. It's just this. You think Mizzou wrestling, you think Ben Askren.
As Jaden Cox trains for Rio, he does so with Ben Askren, two of the greatest Missouri wrestlers ever, sparring to prepare one of them for his shot on the world's biggest stage.
Oh, it's an honor to work with, you know, another one, Mizzou alum, let alone Mizzou alum who's one of the greatest Missouri wrestlers of all time.
While Askren sits atop the Mount Rushmore of Missouri wrestling, he recognizes he has competition for that title.
Man, he's got a lot of intangibles, and that's why as a 20 or 21-year-old kid, he can go in and win the Olympic trials against, I mean, arguably one of the best fields that America has ever had that weight. I mean, you have Kyle Dake, a four-time national finalist, David Taylor, two-time Hodge winner, Jake Herbert, Hodge winner, and world silver medalist, former Olympian. So, I mean, you got this field that was just absolutely stacked, and he goes in there with literally no international experience at all and wins. Like, it doesn't happen, right? It doesn't. And so, you know, he really kind of set the new bar.
A bar that Askren first set when he came to Columbia, and one that Cox is elevating with every step he takes on his road to Rio. And while their styles may differ, the two most decorated wrestlers in Tiger-style history have a mutual respect for one another.
Whether it's freestyle or folk style, Jaden can wrestle everywhere. He can wrestle on the mat, he can be aggressive, he can scramble, he can be defensive, he can ride on top, he can turn, so he can do everything, right? So it makes it, as an opponent, it makes it very difficult to beat him because you can't go pick on his one weak area because it's just not there.
You know, when it comes to technique, you know, Ben's this kind of guy that's kind of like out there, but it works, you know? It's definitely somebody that when you wrestle him, you're going to definitely be on your toes. Definitely always going to be your toes.
While Cox can learn a lot from Askren on the mat, it's off the mat where Cox's most valuable lessons may come as he works with one of the best of all time.
I learn more from just interaction with you, talking to you as a person, more so than I do on the wrestling mat. I don't know why that is, but I think I can really take from him his experiences. What's it going to be like? I think it's the same thing Jordan Burroughs does for me, you know, did for me at Beat the Streets. He was just a really good mentor. What's it going to be like? Here's what you're going to be prepared for, and this is what you're going to do.
Ben Askren once said his greatest accomplishment at Mizzou was proving wrestlers could win at the highest level at Missouri. By breaking through as Missouri's first ever national champion, he set the table for future competitors like Jaden Cox.
I've followed and I've watched, and these guys that you just, I don't know, I think what I learned from them is how to represent, you know, your school and your program. You know, all these guys, they've carried, you know, Missouri wrestling with pride, and just looking to do the same thing.